All right, well, it was a wild weekend in the Pac-12. USC and Colorado lost, and the Utes thumped UCLA Friday night to take a one-game lead in the South.
Yeah, the Utes have found a formula that works. Four straight games with 40 or more points, while the defense is doing what they always do. It has the Utes in first place in the Pac-12 South.
Well, Utah got here first and foremost. Their defense has been outstanding.
Utah and UCLA. Two teams that have gotten hot at the right time. Stack ends up having to punt. Wisnowski lobs it back to the 10, and it's on the ground. Pickett putting it on the deck. Oh, my goodness. Utah recovers it. Matt Gay's only had one miss in his career from inside of 40. And this one is good.
Friday night, what a showing for the Utes, who went down 7-3 in this game and closed.